Okay. My eyes really, I think it poked it.
It is your destiny.
Fuck my destiny.
So Kazim returned my call. We'll meet about selling the Turk.
He still got it? When's the meeting?
Tomorrow morning.
Meaning that this news could have waited?
Yes, I'm going to probably view the Breaking Dawn trailer a little after this, just making sure I'd be ready to give you, you know, that I don't like lifting up my glasses and shots, so I'm professional. Okay. I'm the one who presses a fucking record button! Fucking.
All I've been waiting for. Spend those points once. Oh, fuck, I messed up.
If you notice the sepia tone, it's still sepia tone, but the thing is, because I'm recording this and I'm going to, you know, change to regular, I think that I couldn't really do that if it was originally, you know, recorded in sepia tone. Though the sepia tone when recorded on the camera is much better, the fact is, when I'm transitioning, it won't work.
Hello, hello, hello. Who gives a fucking shit? Where does... Wow, I stumbled. The next... Shit, that started way too soon.
If you're wondering, you know, the sounds of the birds in the background, that's Silene, the yellow one, and Kiwi, the white one. Those are the annoying noisemakers during my videos, even though I have them outside and they are behind glass. Yeah, sometimes when they're inside, I cover them. He murdered Thomas Savant. Save him. Because good things are happening. I watched the Terminator right when I got up. That was a nice watching experience. And I was thinking, oh, I'm going to do the Terminator review next week. And I realized, wait, I want to do another The Host rant. And let me just tell you that it's coming out. But yeah, I'm making you wait again.